comic books, once thought to be bright, colorful magazines filled with bad art, stupid stories, and guys in tights. But over the years, comic books have become a cultural phenomenon. They've influenced everything from major motion pictures to cartoons on Saturday mornings. Comics have changed over the years?
Well, especially with The Dark Knight Returns, which is a big, big comic book, very, very popular, and The Watchmen, which came out in the late 80s.
Yeah.
Changed the tone of comics, I feel, forever. It made it a lot darker tone.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot more adult nowadays. Comics used to be thought of as just for kids, mostly.
Yeah.
That is definitely not the case anymore.
Since the early 1900s, comic books have gone through many different ages of change. It wasn't until the 1930s that comic books became popular. The new tabloid format is what brought about the golden age of comics and the dawn of superheroes. Companies such as DC and Timely, later to become Marvel, devised legendary characters such as Superman, Batman, and Captain America. But superheroes went as quickly as they came. The Silver Age began in the 50s. Stan Lee, editor-in-chief of Marvel Comics, had the idea of creating a more realistic type of superhero, someone who kids could relate to. He created teams such as the X-Men and the Avengers, and the legendary web-slinger Spider-Man. Unlike the humorless personalities of Superman and Batman, Marvel's characters were anarch, wisecracking misfits who spent much of their time bickering among themselves. By the 1960s, the comic book business was in pretty good shape. Marvel Comics dominated all of its competitors and massively expanded their line. Beginning of the 1970s, comics were beginning to take on a more grim tone. Marvel tried various horror-oriented titles such as Ghost Rider and The Tomb of Dracula. After a 5-year hiatus, Marvel revamped the team of Merry Mutants, the X-Men, with a whole new team lineup of mutant heroes, including the tough-talking Wolverine, became one of Marvel's top icons next to Spider-Man. The 80s was the start of the modern age, which still continues to this day. What are your thoughts on the movies?
Movies? It's great. It's helped out the comic book industry tenfold. Getting a lot of new readers.
Which movie do you think is the most faithful to the comic books?
Hands down would be Sin City.
Sin City.
They use Sin City as the script for the movie, and they use it as the storyboard for the movie. And it was almost verbatim.
But not all movies are as true to the comics as Sin City. Comic book movies have always caused controversy among the fans.
Let me go ask.
The best movie adaptation? Oh, that's a good one. Well, since I'm not a comic book purist, your comic book purists look at it and they want a comic book that stays right on the origins, and they get upset. Whereas me, I'm more of a movie guy, so I really like to see things updated. But to me, it was cool, like when the X-Men showed up and they had new costumes and stuff, because there was more real-world stuff.
You actually go outside in these things. What would you prefer, yellow spandex?
To this day, the comic book industry continues to expand. They have broadened their audience and will continue to entertain and influence our lives.